Moving on, the recent visit of Iranian president to Islamabad underscores the complex dynamics between Tehran and Islamabad, especially against the backdrop of escalating tensions and strategic shifts in the region. However, the absence of Iranian support for Pakistan on the Kashmir issue signals a departure from previous alignments and underscores Iran's strategic calculations in the region. This move could potentially be attributed to Iran's efforts to navigate its own geopolitical challenges and maintain a delicate balance with India, which holds significant economic and strategic interests for Tehran. A report.
Iranian President Ibrahim Raisi arrived in Islamabad on April 22 for a three-day official visit. During his visit, Raisi met Pakistan's President and Prime Minister, and he also visited major cities including Lahore and Karachi, focusing on bilateral and trade ties. The visit came as the two Muslim neighbors seek to mend ties after unprecedented tit-for-tat military strikes this year. The Pakistani government declared a public holiday in Karachi on April 23rd as major highways in the southern port city were blocked as part of security measures ahead of Iranian president's visit.
تجاری و اقتصادی بین دو کشور سطح قابل قبولی نیست. ما تصمیم گرفتیم که سطح روابط تجاری و اقتصادی بین دو کشور در گام اول 10 میلیارد دلار افزایش پیدا کنه.
A press release from Pakistan's President Zardari's office said that Islamabad and Tehran have reiterated the resolve to further broaden mutually beneficial cooperation in various areas of common interest. According to the statement, the two leaders also discussed the situation in the Middle East, with Zardari expressing concern over the worsening humanitarian situation in Gaza and strongly condemning Israel's military aggression against the people of Gaza. Zardari assured that Pakistan would consistently and unequivocally support the Palestinian cause. Pakistan finds itself in a challenging position, caught between diplomatic pressures and domestic sentiments. Balancing relations with Western countries, which are crucial for financial support, while also appeasing public anger towards Israel and maintaining its stance as a custodian of Islam, presents a delicate diplomatic dance.
غزہ کے مسلمانوں کے اوپر جو اس وقت بربریت اور ظلم کے پہاڑ توڑے جا رہے ہیں اس کے اوپر آپ نے اور آپ کی ایرانی قوم نے ایک بہت ایک مضبوط آپ نے موقف اپنایا ہے اور پاکستان اس سلسلے میں غزہ کے فلسطینی بھائیوں اور بہنوں کے ساتھ ہر وقت ان کے ساتھ ہے.
While Raisi's visit is a key step towards normalizing ties with Islamabad, Iran's Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei has the last say on state matters such as nuclear policy. On 16 January, Iran took direct action and carried out attacks on alleged strongholds of the militant group Jaish al-Adl in the Pakistani province of Balochistan, which borders Iran. Pakistan responded 2 days later with its own airstrikes on several targets in Iran's Sistan-Balochistan province with the aim of targeting alleged safe havens and sanctuaries of the Balochistan Liberation Army and Balochistan Liberation Front. Both sides claimed there were civilian casualties. The recent escalation of tensions between Iran and Pakistan has fueled concerns of a potential spillover of conflict from the Middle East into South Asia. Therefore, both the countries are trying to enhance ties while approaching with caution. However, Iran's decision not to support Pakistan on the Kashmir issue indicated a significant shift in regional dynamics. This move further isolated Pakistan diplomatically on the Kashmir issue while underscoring India's growing influence in the region. It's a testament to India's diplomatic acumen and the effectiveness of its strategic outreach efforts. Meanwhile, United States has issued stern warning to Pakistan, saying that anyone considering business deal with Iran will face sanctions.